better spot for Bass Pro.
There it is. There it is. Yeah, boy. We got to hit Bass Pro.
Rockville, day one.
Yeah,
day
boy.
One. Let's go.
Let's go.
We had some swift kicks. We're going to swift kick this festival in the nuts.
Thank you.
Gross.
That's nasty. Day one in the books.
Yes.
We are dead. We're dead. But it went good.
It went really good.
We saw Mood Ring. We saw El Nino. We saw Tetriarch. We saw
Five Finger.
We saw Papa Roach. Some of In This Moment.
A little bit.
Yeah.
And I saw Bad Wolves.
Bad Wolves, yeah. That's when I was running around trying to get the Mood Ring. Day two, they're calling for drastic weather changes, so I think we might get rained on at some point. Honestly, it's so hot, I don't even mind if it rains. I just hope bands don't get canceled that I want to see. But yeah, day two, there's the gang up ahead. I stopped to use the port-a-john. They did not wait for me, but that's fine. Yeah, here's the racetrack. See how steep it is on the turns? It's so cool. I don't know. I guess I never thought about it, but I thought a racetrack would just be like a flat circle, but very angled. Yeah, slept pretty good. Woke up, had a coffee, had a beer, just to, you know, let my body know we're gonna be drinking today. Yeah, so today we got, there's this band Sick of It All, kind of like A Day to Remember-ish. Then Skillet, Seether, Red, Breaking Benjamin, Korn. And we left before Kiss last night, and we were dead. So I don't know how I'm going to be alive in 12 hours to see a two-hour Korn set. But I want to see Korn, so I don't know. We're coming up on the tent over there. Yeah, this is the calm before the storm. Hopefully not literally, but maybe. I don't know. Yeah, everyone's getting ready. This is our tent. This is where everything goes down. This is where the shred contest happens. This is it. We got a big team. Everyone's been working hard. Alright, day two.
Yeah. It's good to meet you. It's good to see you. But whether you know us or not, I know you motherfuckers know how to circle pit. So get that shit going. Let's fucking go. This is Florida, motherfuckers. Let's do it.
All right, it's raining. We got a code red. Code red. I don't know what that entirely means, but it means we have to go under these bleachers. And that's where we're gonna hide out. I got my emergency beer in the fridge. Yeah, we got ponchos. I don't have mine on.
Should I give you one?
No, I have it. It's in my pocket.
All right.
Yeah.
Exit to shelter in your vehicle.
They're not messing around here. Telling us to move quickly.
Exit to shelter in your vehicle.
Yeah.
Please follow.
All right. Hopefully this doesn't fuck up the whole day and it's just like an hour thing. I don't know. Check in
severe
soon.
Severe weather is approaching.
Thunder and lightning for a little, but we're back. Talked to this guy, he said this festival's been going on since 2011. So that's pretty cool. That's a long time. But yeah, Seether's at 7:30 and it's not 7 yet. So hopefully Seether's good to go. I don't know. It's just good to be out here.
And I don't feel right.
raining again. The show's canceled. We're going home. Day 3, bright and early. Rise against day, shine down day. Yeah. Hopefully we can see all these bands. They're saying it's gonna rain at 3. Whew, tired today. We also got Alexis on fire today. Jerry Cantrell. And then Guns N' Roses is the big one, if we can make it. I'm not feeling too hopeful weather-wise, but it is what it is. Tomorrow's supposed to be nice at least, so already sweating. The heat is real. My forehead is sunburned. All right, day 3, let's do it.
This song is called Part of Me.
It's just a part of me.
Sing it.
Shelter in the Grand.
Are you guys going to the Grand?
Or exit to shelter in your vehicle. Please move quickly and calmly to the Turn 1 entrance by the Rockvillian stage to seek shelter in the grandstands, or exit to shelter in your vehicle.
part two, day three. Let's hope we stay here. Rise against. 7:30.
But you know what's coming. There's another, they're coming this right now. Please be calm. Please be calm and move to a safe place. So sorry we couldn't play more for you, but thank you so fucking much.
Shelton,
awesome.
Please move quickly and calmly to the turn one and
second time today. Going back to the bleachers. But we're not giving up hope. I knew it.
The cop was like, hey, can you go over there, please?
Let's go. Shine down.
Yeah!
Cause it's about to get.
Sunday. Straightening up a little bit. Getting ready for the flight home tomorrow. But we still have one more day today. One more day. Will we get to see a headlining band today?
I'm going to say 80% no.
Woo! It's an 80% no. I think I might agree. We're supposed to get Thunder and Lightning around 8, so we'll see what happens. Checking in. This is where we were at for Shinedown, not a few 12, 14 hours ago. Will we get to see full sets today? Who knows? Got this British rock band early on called the Mysterines. They're good. All the morning bands, like I know I'll get to see. Just the headliners that keep getting screwed, but we'll see what happens. See what happens. I'll see you in the pits. I gotta leave everything out there today. Hawaiian shirt day. Day 4.
Thank you.
Snails is playing. We've been watching, cleaning. Everyone's doing a really good job helping each other. And the band sounds good, and we're here, so it's nice. Going home tomorrow, bright and early.